It's a destination event. That is Plymouth on Parade, and it's coming up Saturday, September 23rd. One new twist this year is an earlier parade start time of 10:30 a.m.
I think the big thing will be the time change with it being an hour earlier, but we'll have plenty of entertainment, plenty of units again this year, so it'll be an exciting parade.
The fun continues well after the parade.
From noon to 2 here at the Hilde Performance Center, we'll have free family entertainment such as face painting, inflatable areas. We have a new toddler area this year for the inflatables. We'll also have the Plymouth Concert Band performing, so there'll be live music. Food trucks will be available for purchase, and then we also have free open skating at the Plymouth Ice Center and free open gym and open swim at Lifetime Fitness.
This is a landmark year for Plymouth on Parade, and it's one of the premier events in the city, celebrating the transition of seasons.
On top of it being the 20th year, it's just a big end of the summer kind of community event. We have a lot of community businesses and organizations participate in it, and it's kind of just our entrance into the fall season.
You can find more information about Plymouth on Parade at plymouthmn.gov. Click on calendar at the top of the screen.